this is the one place you want to come if you want to get hands-on. Pretty much can run any kind of any level of scenarios. And we ran all the way through everything from, you know, the concrete breaching and breaking to some good dirty stuff, cutting, torching. They have everything you want to do here.
Well, I'll tell you what, it kind of threw us for a loop because there's a group of us from Fort Worth down here, and the first thing they did is split us up. So it was actually fantastic. We got a chance to work with people from all over the world, as a matter of fact, from the United States, Canada, all over the country. And it was fantastic the way that everybody gelled together as a team and got the job done. We don't get an opportunity very often in our career field to train on this level of rescue operation. So coming down here is as real world as I could imagine.
We've got a building that you can actually do your shoring in. Go ahead and pin it up and charge it up that you don't get to do anywhere else because it damages the building. They specifically have built this building to take that kind of abuse. So it's a good opportunity to actually follow all the way through on their shoring skills. So they get a variety of interior-exterior shoring.
The instructors are all FEMA certified instructors for the structural collapse classes. That means they're on a FEMA structural collapse team. So they all have real jobs at fire stations in Dallas and Fort Worth or out in California or out in Virginia Beach. They're deploying with their task force during major operations, whether it's 9/11, the Pentagon, or Katrina or Rita. And then they're also coming here and bringing all those lessons learned here and teaching the class and sharing those experiences with the students.
You know, hands down, top notch. Obviously some of the best instructors in the world. These guys have been there and done that. They have countless years of experience, and we're fortunate that they're able to transfer some of that to the next generation.
Today, this last is kind of a culmination exercise where we take all the skills that we learned, put it together and run a full scenario. So this is pretty much hands-on, as real as we can get in a training environment.
They're very enthusiastic about it. They've never been exposed, especially guys that have never been out and see the real thing. This is as close to the real thing that you can possibly get.
It was very, very realistic, very tough. It combined all the skill stations from the week that we'd gone through and brought it all together and really forced you to work as a team, but we had success. I've been all over America to different trainings or whatever, and there's no place like this place. I've never seen anything like it. It was fantastic.
It's a great experience, and come with an open mind and a strong back. You'll have a good time.